So it still feels quite fresh after 3.5 years. We just still lost such a long time. But I used to have this game when I was young that my dad was teaching me all the different capitals. Mainly we did Europe and then a few other things. And step by step we would build them. So he would name like a country and I had to name the capital, or he would say the capital and I would say the country. So always I was very, just interested in geography and in countries and this and that. You know, different languages and cultures and states. Somehow you think the world is big, especially when you're in Iceland or I guess in your home country, because you're just there. There's so many things that you don't know. But the more you travel, you actually realize that the world somehow, it feels smaller and smaller. Like you're going to a country and you meet somebody, then you meet people from another country, or you meet people from your own country. I think it's nice to discover. Sometimes, when I'm on the metro or tram, or you're going from somewhere to somewhere, and you meet all these people on the way who are passing through their life and going somewhere else than you are, or perhaps even to the same place of them. You know? And I always, I very often wonder where they are from, or what's their background, why they are here. They came here for a similar reason that I am here, or what's their reason to be here, and how long they've been here, and if they're staying or leaving soon. I think for this moment in my life, that's the place a big role anyway. Wherever I am, I am very busy with it. But I think, if it was to move, it would definitely play also a role. I would be influenced for that, what is there. Because it's also important to have interesting surroundings to continue to develop and interesting people. I mean, you work on something in a certain culture or context, and then when you live with this, from where you work, from who you are within this, to somewhere else, the experience you get there will add a lot to what you have from before.
Się ways I could use to make it better in the future, and trying not to have so many resentments about the past, and the things I could have done, or the things I could have done better. I'm not burning my life.